Hey guys, it is day 11 of Vlogmas. It is Monday for me. I've just finished work. Had a very busy day. I'm pretty tired. Still got painful mouth from my tooth extraction, but I'm going to head into town, see what Pokemon raids are about. There's a few happening soon that might be decent. We've got to find wait and find out. And I'm going to wander about and just see what happens. Go for a little shiny hunt.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current, and you're watching my man Mike.
Well, I just had a very quick look in Waterstones. Not going to buy any books at the moment. I did just look on the O2 Priority app and find that I can get a free selection box. So I'm going to go and do that. Definitely looks better when it's darker. Well, a level 4 raid has popped up nearby and it's just hatched. Unfortunately, it's Tyranitar. Not Marowak, not Absol. Tyranitar, the one that nobody wants to really do at the moment. The only one worse than Tyranitar is Houndoom. So nobody's doing it. I'm going to keep having a wander about and hunting some shinies. Well, just bumped into a friend of mine. We hung out for a bit, walking around catching Pokemon. He's gone home. I'm going to go for a wander. There's two raids coming up. One at the EX gym that I did a raid at yesterday, and another one. The EX gym is in about 45-55 minutes. The other one is in about 25-35. So I'm going to wait and see what one of them is and then decide, because they could both be awful. But for now, I'm going to keep walking to get some exercise, and I'm going to head that way and continue the shiny hunt. So let's go. So, we've got this little park or gardens area in town, and it's one of the best grinding spots, but it's not very well lit. Look, it's pretty much nearly pitch black, apart from where I'm standing in the light. Yeah, not the best. I'm going to put the light on my phone and do a little lap, go and take a gym down and keep the shiny hunt going. It's not a lot going on until this raid pops in about 8 minutes, so I'm going to see what happens. Hopefully that'll be a Shinx. I want that to be a Shinx. If it's a Shinx, I'm going to go and do it, because why the heck not? Need that shiny Shinx, guys. Need that shiny Shinx. Well, unfortunately, the little area I was in, there's a nest, is a freaking Dunsparce nest, one of the most useless Pokemon in Pokemon Go. Luckily, the level one has hatched, and the level one is a Shinx, which is what I wanted. So I'm gonna head there and go do that. Let's hope for a shiny. I did the Shinx raid. I didn't get a shiny one, but I did get a 98%, which is almost as good. I'm happy. There's another level one at gym on the way towards the train station, which is where I'm heading. So if that's a Shinx, I'll do that. If it's not, I shall vlog when I get home. Let's find out and see what happens. No, of course it wasn't a Shinx raid. It was a Drifloon. Would have been too lucky having two Shinx raids within about half an hour. Let's head home and I'll vlog a bit more when I get there. Well guys, I'm home. Been home for about 45 minutes to an hour. Just chilling out, catching up on some YouTube videos. I'm very, very hyped at the moment because at some point in the next week or so, we're getting PvP in Pokemon Go. It's going to be really interesting to see how it's going to be added into the game. There's a lot of detail that's been released, and the update for it has just started rolling out to Android in the last day or so, which means iOS will probably get it in a few days. And then, who knows? My guess would be either this Thursday or next Tuesday. But PvP is coming to Pokemon Go. There's three leagues with different CP limits. It's going to be interesting. I'm looking forward to trying it out. And especially the fact that you can battle your ultra friends and your best friends from a distance. You don't have to be in range. So I have some best and ultra friends who are all over the world. I have some in Oslo, one in Oslo. I have a best friend in the game in New Zealand. I have some ultra friends over in America. So yeah, it's going to be really good fun. I'm looking forward to that. Haven't really got anything Christmassy to talk about. I don't know why I'm just not in that Christmassy mood at the moment. I did manage today to get this for free. Gotta love these little freebies, guys. So, that's cool. Hyped for PvP. Hyped that I got a 98% Shinx. Not shiny, but 98% is pretty damn good anyway. Right. That's it for today's video. If you've got any suggestions of topics, I'm going to say it once again. Leave them in the comments down below. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you for another day of Vlogmas tomorrow. Bye guys.
Subscribe to Mike because he's fantastic.